Tennessee female sports have a lot of tradition, a lot of pride, and we had great fans here, and we wanted to do well for them. They're an older team, as we've talked about before, and we're younger, but they're a very good team, and I enjoyed the three-game series. They brought it to us, and just happy that we could bring home a victory for Rocky Top.
Ralph, this was your first win against the number one team since defeating Alabama at home 2 years ago. Just what does that mean just in a season as far as the significance of a win?
Well, it's always good to beat a number one team. I mean, you know, I think through the years we've beat several of them, but at this point right now in this season, it's a pretty big thing. So we enjoyed it.
And you challenge your pitchers kind of coming in today, I'm sure, to throw strikes. And Rainey threw 21 of 33 first pitch strikes, and she threw 80 strikes out of her 129 pitches. Just, is that about as pleased as you can be as a head coach?
Yeah, it's very pleasing. And Rainey is an athlete. The thing about Rainey is, first off, and that's the key, she's an athlete. She can hit, she can run, she can throw, she can think, she can do everything, you know. And we kept trying to get her in the games, as I told you yesterday, earlier, so we just decided today, what the heck, we're going to start her. As far as I know, that's the first seven-inning game she's thrown in a long time, but it won't be the last, you know. Well, I just told her in the fifth inning, I said, hey, you're it. You're going to have to bring us home because I'm not making a change.
Aldretti turned on today. You know, she had three RBIs and she had that home run. What do you think she did different in this game that she didn't do in the first two?
Stayed long through the ball. Again, early on she was pulling up off the ball. That right when she made contact, she was coming up off the ball and causing her to pop up some. And the thing about her, she came in the last two nights and worked late in the cages, and she's just a gamer, you know.
You talked on Friday about maybe not seeing a lot of aggression at the plate. Do you feel like that you guys were aggressive today?
I saw more today. I didn't see all I wanted, you know. I saw more out of most of the players. But again, the key is that we did what it took to win. Again, my hat's off to LSU. I think they're a deserving number one team. And, you know, I'm glad they're on the road now so that we got them behind us. But it doesn't get any easier at Mississippi State, Alabama, or finishing with Kentucky.
Well, Annie's home run, how pivotal of a situation was that for you guys to have two on with two out, her to be coming up as a cleanup hitter right then?
Well, you remember yesterday when Annie came up with two on and one out, and she hit a ground ball to third? We talked to her about that last night. We need Annie. Annie's a catalyst on offense. You know, Annie's a returning All-American. Annie's last year's freshman of the year, so it was big.
You guys go up 5-3, and then Rainey in the fourth inning, she gets a couple strikeouts that kind of jot away from the catcher, but she still doesn't surrender a run to let LSU make that comeback attempt right there. Just, was that kind of one of the turning points for her on the mound today?
I think so. Rainey's hard to catch. She throws a drop ball that's world class, okay? And sometimes umpires can't call it and catchers can't catch it, but it's a strike. And that's, you know, I think Annie Aldretti deserves credit for that more than anything else today. Okay? Thank you, guys.